We can form international groups because we have Thai, Italian, and Korean.
Group, and today we're going to inform you guys about Cryptococcus neurofilaments. So let me begin. So Cryptococcus neurofilaments is a very important zoonotic fungi in this country. Since the fungi can stay in
Look at the lesion on this man. You can see multiple bumps. That is also
differentiated from Cryptococcus by it have not capsule. And second is fungal culture in 37 Celsius.
Parasitology, lupus, or even though.
So, yeah, about the treatment. It is a big deal because it depends basically.
Also in human. Yeah, in human we can find in